This is something I like to do, is I like to hook it up with two power supplies, and then I'll let it run for a day or two, and see how warm it gets, and you know, make sure there's no issues. And it's pretty much breaking it in anyway. I'd rather do it this way than find out there was an issue with the controller on the road.